cases you will never forget. I remember him. I remember the exam room. I remember him being uncomfortable, not wanting to be there. But his story wasn't too compelling. His workup was normal. EKG was negative. So the bottom line is I sent this guy home. Young guy. He was a year older than I was. And coming back on shift the next day, and my colleague saying, remember that guy you saw the other day? And tell me about the tragic outcome. And this case we'll talk about, but it was the biggest medical error I've ever made. And to a huge degree, that mistake pivoted on, I misinterpreted the EKG in context of patient presentation. I own that one. It ended in this guy getting a heart transplant. I don't ever want anybody to go through that again. I don't want anybody to go through living with the burden of a medical error. And I believe I made a medical error. It all came down to the EKG. Folks, consider joining us next week on the 13th, 14th, and 15th for the virtual classroom experience from See Me for Life of the Black Belt EKG program. This is a program that I've taught to thousands of people. It's our best-selling educational program. See, I taught EKG interpretation for 9 years at the college level, and then I started teaching it nationally at conferences. Here's the deal with teaching 12-lead EKGs. Fundamentals often are very off. Like, I'll have an audience, and over here, these people are brilliant. They're really, really good, solid fundamentals. Over here, they don't quite understand fundamental principles. So the Black Belt EKG program takes you, just like if you're a martial artist, the White Belt. You don't know anything. We'll start in a White Belt curriculum. I'm going to assume you don't know anything and teach you the absolute pertinence of what you need to know about anatomy, physiology that affects the heart, vector forces, okay? Einthoven triangle doesn't mean anything. We have to talk about what's pertinent, what's important. And over the 3 days, we're going to go from white belt all the way to black belt. So if you struggle at all with 12-lead EKGs or rhythm strip interpretation, this course is designed to be incredibly practical, okay? And I love teaching it. I love seeing people go, oh, I get it now. Because, ladies and gentlemen, you don't want to be struggling with 12-lead EKGs your whole career. Get it done now. Get it so, like, I got this one. Like, this is not going to be an Achilles heel. What I'm going to teach you are the tools and a bunch of mnemonics and how to interpret a 12-lead that, you know, last day I worked at with a traditional ER doctor, you know, he would bring his EKGs to me. Hey, John, can you take a look at this for me? What an honor it is to be of service to others that way. So consider joining us at the virtual classroom experience from See Me for Life. It's going to be April 13th, 14th, and 15th from 9 until 1 a.m., 3 days in a row. Good luck and God bless.